Hernando County Fire and Emergency Services is mourning the loss of one of their own. Captain Mark Dempsey was killed in a single car accident while driving home from work early this morning. The 44-year-old was an acting battalion chief and the coordinator for the hazardous materials team. He is survived by his wife and two sons.